This is our band.
Yes, strong, strong, strong. Take care. Make me proud. Make the fans proud. I'll meet you at the top.
There are times I wonder if I even knew you, 'cause the girl I fell in love with wouldn't do this to me. There are times of getting hurt, she stood by me. I guess that's over now, all I have with me are memories.
Let's take some time apart. Those words you said to me seem so true. Shouldn't you told me first? Maybe it's alright as long as he's making you happy. Couldn't care less about you, tell me. Don't say you're sorry or say you still care for me.
I'm done believing in you, my dear. I don't give a fuck.
Congratulations, I wish you the best. Congratulations, how could you forget
about me?
Girl, congratulations. Guess that's what I get for being so patient. You had me waiting all night praying. Had my heart breaking when I saw your pretty face in photos with him. Girl, you look so damn proud. What right do you have to be smiling right now? Playing two hearts at the same time, girl, you're amazing. I don't know what else to say. Congratulations.
Congratulations, I wish you the best.
I hope that he lasts longer.
Guys, hope you enjoyed that video. Filming was a little hectic, but it was really fun to make. As you saw, we tried to pack it with inside jokes for Brian. Anyway, guys, if you haven't checked out Day6's album yet, you've got to get it on iTunes.
Terry, relax. Oh my god, learn to vlog.
Actually, being unbiased, it's absolutely phenomenal. And now that Brian's finally debuted, we really gotta support him as much as we can. And I've got some very happy news for you guys. If you haven't heard, DAY6's first official concert is happening at the end of this week. And drumroll please. I'm flying to Korea to see them and to visit Brian. So make sure you subscribe and follow us on Instagram to see our reunion. And Brian, BK, Burger King, Junhyeok. Hope you liked the video. We are so proud of you, man. I got a lot more to say, but I'll just tell you when I see you. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya. You crazy mother.